Well, we've learned the name of the employee killed at a Northeast Side subway. The coroner identified the victim as 36-year-old Ashoka Kumar. Police think three suspects tried to rob the restaurant and ended up shooting Kumar before running off. Happened last night at the subway at 75th and Shadeland. These are surveillance pictures of the suspect. I believe we have them. Two have masks on. Here we go. The third has a mask with leopard print. We do not know if the suspects knew Kumar in any way.